use the power of wind to generate electricity. This is a method that uses the principle of windmill. All wind generators are painted white. Horizontal wind turbines all rotate clockwise when viewed from the front. Most places have three wings, but some have two. However, there are not many more than three wings. If there are three wings, it shows the highest efficiency for cast. If the number of the wings exceeds three, it becomes difficult for the wind tower to bear the weight. If the number of the wings is increasing by four or more, the area receiving the wind and the amount of the power generation increase as much as the extended wings. However, the power generation efficiency is rather low due to the weight. Typically, a 50 meters long wind weight about 10 tons or wind tower about 100 meters high supports the weight of 13 tons. If there are more wings, it will be difficult to support the weight. But when the wind blows and wings turn quickly, the strength to withstand is weakened, and the wind tower may collapse. On the other hand, the longer the wind length, the more the power generation increase. So the number of wings is fixed at three, but the length of the wings keeps increasing.